If you're wondering what's happened, let me tell you what's happened. You're in a church that is radical about the Holy Ghost, radical about worship, radical about separated living, radical about holiness. I'm here to tell you, it's time somebody gets struck in the Holy Ghost tonight. It's time somebody's let out of here talking in tongues.
Thank you.